Welcome to 100 Years of the Jump, a form of racing that a century ago was derided as an illegitimate sport for the needy and the greedy. In its formative years, jump racing was a pastime for enthusiastic gentlemen over courses that would not be even attempted today. We trace the development of the sport as it grew to become the sport of kings. One of its heroes is seven times champion jockey John Frankham.
While jump racing can never boast the billions of the flats, if you come here to Cheltenham in March for the National Hunt Festival, you'll witness the most atmospheric occasion in the racing year.